Yo, hi there. My name is Jared, a.k.a. Dwayne Adams.
I'm not a murderer, but they wanna murder me. A rebel up like Tupac, making history. Some Martin Luther King me on the balcony.
And you're watching Pit My Eyes, South African Edition. And on today's episode, we have a very special request from Jared Curtis. He's riding, he's looking down in the south lately, and we just thought that we would special up his ride, give him the new rims, give him a new paint job, and give him everything that he needs so he can be rolling in style. We're about to pitch his ride.
So you want to be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You got to hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
Hi guys, here I'm a rider over here, right? It's a ragged, high side of order, body fillers, messed up. As you can see, the body of the whole car is not all that good. But I want to make it look smart, I want to put on new rims, I want to do it smartly, get a nice color going, and I want Jared to pump my ride. Are you ready? Let's go.
Man.
Oh, Jared, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
Oh, I was waiting for you, man.
Man, I saw your video, man, and I thought that you'd be dropped to be punk, brother.
Yeah, I told you, man. As you can see, man, it is a big, big job. I want new rims, man. I had to do like 25,000 rims. And my bonnet, man, my body and the whole body, it's me to punk. It's me to help, bro.
Let's see inside the car, interior.
Yeah, man, you see inside here? Alright, you see?
That's
messed up as well.
Is this how you start the car?
Yeah, with the snap and slam it.
Really? And this is your emergency control?
Yeah, and I wanted to change all the ignition. I mean, I wanted to change the ignition, the steering, the seat, everything in the button.
Well, I think we can do that, man. I think we can do that.
You even have some graphics, man. That's
cool.
Yeah.
I think we need to put some new leather interior.
Alright, I think we can do that. Oh, awesome, man. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Alright. So,
thank you. And I'll see you later.
Oh, shut up, man. Appreciate it.
Hola, my name is Paco. What we gonna do is we gonna raise the roof. We gonna lower the rims. We gonna put 20-inch rims. We gonna display a gold tinted. We gonna put some electronics. We gonna make it suicide doors. We gonna do tinted windows. We gonna put lights, LED lights. We gonna put that other stuff. What do you think, Tim? Yeah, Tim, we gonna do that. We gonna do everything, man. That's what we do. We gonna put some more lighting. We gonna install a butler. We gonna install a pool. We gonna install a stripping pole. We gonna do all that in that champion. That's an initial champion. And that champion needs to be a champion. You dig?
Yo, man. How did I keep you ride, man?
Oh, man.
I know I did everything, man. It's the home of Jared Adams' experience, people, man.
Shit, man.
Awesome, man. Look at this.
You even have a butler inside the car. We saw a butler. Now, can you please open it again so I can fuck off?
Wow, man.
So much, man.
That's awesome. This, you're going to need two things, man. You're going to need two things. You're gonna need two things to pull you down, man.
Down,
you're gonna need a pump and you're gonna need a key. Safe, huh?